Welcome. Yes, I did see it. It was recording. I just wanted to do that for some reason. I don't know. I'm weird. Welcome, guys. Or should I say welcome back to a quiz up. Last time we did this, or last time, the last categories that we did, it was, I believe, Breaking Bad, Hip Hop and Rap. You know what? It wasn't Breaking Bad, was it? No, it was Skyrim, Lost, Video Games, General Knowledge, and I think that's it. There was one more, wasn't there? What was it? I know it was something else. Anyways, we're going to do something that I would like to call Name That Candy. Or what they would like to call Name the Candy. I don't know. I'm pretty good at candy, man. I just said candy, man. Like, get it? Candy, man. No. Anyways. But yeah, I'm pretty good at guessing the candy's brand. And I'm guessing that's what you have to do. You have to guess what type of brand this is. What type of brand it uses. I'm going to put the volume down so you can actually hear me. If you can hear me. But yeah, we're going to get this started. Can you name this candy? Snickers. Let's go. Easy. Easy money. Easy money. I want some candy now. I want some candy now. I didn't know that one either. I just kind of guessed it. You can name this candy. Ender chocolate. Let's go. I think I might actually get perfect on this. But I'm not gonna jinx it though. You know what I'm saying? I could tell that it was tears because it was in the shape of a tear. You know what I'm saying? So that's, you gotta use your context clues and shit. Fuck no. A nut goody? Yo. Why does it sound like a goddamn sex position? I'm sorry. It kind of does. Can you name the candy? Idaho Squad? Spud? My bad. Not Idaho Squad. Squaw! We're not goddamn Fetty Wap. I'm sorry, guys. Skittles. Damn, I was having a fucking hard time finding that shit. Ooh, I'm glad I got it right, though. And we won this motherfucker. Great game streak material. I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. Alright, we're gonna go to another opponent. So we're gonna do two games per category that we choose today. And that's how it's gonna go for the rest of the series. Cause I kind of want to rank up fast. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna guess because it looks like it has mints in it. See, that's what you gotta do. You gotta use context clues, guys. Can you name this? I just fucking guessed, man. I don't know any of these candies that they're showing right now. They look like they don't even. Another guess. God damn, we're tied up though. 56-56 though. It's cool. Can you name this candy? Yo. Old Faithful. That's it. That looks actually pretty good too. It doesn't look that bad. Unlike these other ones. It would be something called Chocolate Wonder Waterfall. Like, what the fuck, bro? Can you identify this? Milka? Yeah, I kind of guessed it. I've seen this video on YouTube, right? Can you name this? Bounty. Kind of guessed. And we're tied up, aren't we? Yep, a tie, of course. And I have to get this rematch in, man, because it can't end in ties. Hey, he actually accepted it. See, they can either choose to accept or refuse. And he accepted it. So, yeah, good job, man. M&M's, let's go. Oh, I was about to say, did he get it wrong, man? Like, what the fuck? Because sometimes it kind of lags in between. See if they got the answer right. Oh, shit, we answered that shit at the same time. All right. Reese's Pieces, man. These are all American candy, too. If they really wanted to make it hard. And they would see like this shit, like Like, I don't know what the fuck that is. I should have guessed that because it has the little mint on the side, but I don't really look at it like that. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I know that. I seen this being eaten. Damn, he might actually win this. I seen that being eaten on... I forgot what the fuck their channel was, man. If I remember what their channel was, bro, I would shout that shit out, like... I forgot what it was. Can you name this candy? Fifth Avenue. Please don't get it right. 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 Yes! I win, bitch. Let's go! Let's go! Good shit. Good shit, bro. Give me some of that, bro. Good shit, bro. You know your shit, but I kind of got lucky. See, that's the thing about this. You could easily, like... You could... Okay, I don't know if you can miss two... Well, actually, you can... Yeah, actually... Okay, so say one... Say all of y'all are missing... Like, you're missing... You're the one that's missing all of the questions. That's what I'm trying to say. Excuse me. You're the one that's missing all of the questions, right? And then he only got one question right. Literally, if you get the last question right, then you win the game. Like, no bullshit. Like, it counts for that much. And if you get it right on time, too, then it's like, that's pretty good. So, yeah. All right, we're going to move on to the next category. That was the second game. And we're going to move to, I don't know if I want to do anime, because I haven't really, you know, actually, after I'm done watching some Jacksepticeye. God damn, Khalil. My bad, guys. After I'm done watching some Jacksepticeye, there we go. I might just watch some anime because my friend he really wants me to watch a couple animes that he suggested. Not I might just watch that. I might just watch it. I'm not sure though. Who knows? All right, enough about what I'm gonna do in anime. We're going to get into some history. Is boring, so we're not gonna do history. We're going to do food. Who don't love food? Food. Everybody love food, man. Like, come on, dude. And I'm level one in this. And it automatically starts you off with level one. It's not like it's not like you earn that level one. They start you off with that level one. All right, let's go.
Big head? Cabbage?
I just guessed like a... But I kind of guessed it right. I kind of knew.
What type of food is a biscuit?
What the fuck? I never heard of that. It's probably some foreign food.
What's the name in general? Sticky buns eaten on bun?
Parking. Bet. See, that's all you gotta do is kind of guess. You can easily guess wrong, though.
Best cold?
Damn, that's a saying too. Like, something is a dish best served cold.
I forgot what it was. What process uses heat, current, starch? What the fuck? Tossing?
Toasting, my bad. Toasting. I'm tripping. Alright. We gotta focus. What is...
I heard of this. It's not a fish? Damn, I don't know what the fuck it was then. Is a traditional dish from which country? Hungary.
Haha, Hungary. I'm very hungry. He won that one. Hey, good game, man. GG, bro. Let me get that rematch, though. No? Alright, then. Alright, let's go. We gonna do it again. We gonna do it again. But, yeah. We lost the first one. It wasn't too bad, though. It wasn't too bad. So, you know what? This is whatever, though. But we do have another chance. Which of these? We do have another chance to redeem ourselves. And I say, sir, to redeem yourself, sir. You have to win this game, sir. Sourdough. No, what the fuck? I should have known it was croissant. A gyro? Or wait, I don't know what a gyro looks like. What are you enjoying if you were eating po' boy?
A sandwich. It's a hero sandwich.
It's called a hero sandwich? What the fuck? I thought it was just called a sandwich.
How many tablespoons are there? How many teaspoons are there in a tablespoon? Two teaspoons? Three? I don't fucking know. I really don't know. Let's go look for it. What the fuck? I kinda guessed that shit. I knew it wasn't made from eggs, chocolates, or... Chocolates is not even a fucking... Potato, I'm tripping. I had to read this shit. Chocolate is not even a fucking vegetable. Iceberg, butterhead, and... Lettuce? Yeah. I think cabbage is a type of lettuce. Centurion, I don't know. You just won your 250th match. Your prowess has been noted and a promotion is in order. Well done. Bet. See, guys, I played this game before or whatever, but I never really got into it like that until now, I guess, because I'm kind of doing a series of it, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I have to get into it. All right, we're going to do about one more, and then we're going to end this video. Yeah, I don't know if I want to do logos. Fuck it, we're already here. Might as well do logos. My hand was just kind of guiding me. I don't know. Oh, well. Anyways, guys, we're doing logos. It could be any type of logos. Food logos. Logos from car companies and shit. Don't know what the fuck that is. It's probably Higginbottom. It's either one of the H's. I just have a feeling. I'm not positive. I just have a feeling, though. You got it wrong. Okay. We're good. We're good so far. Rolex. It's watches. I know that for a fact. I know that for a Fizzac, man. That's a straight up Fizzac. Once you get that Rolex status, that means you made it, man. Like, dead serious, bro. What logo is this? Vondaphone? This is, I think I've seen that logo before. I'm pretty sure I've seen it. What retail company is this? Tesco. I've definitely seen that one before. The logo, Vikings. Let's go, bitches. Let's go. Michael White. White Michael. Wimbledon. Yeah, I kind of just guessed it. But I kind of know... Don't know what the fuck that is. Fiji? Really? Wow. And he's level 35 in logos too. Oh well, man. I'm not gonna discredit you. I'm not gonna discredit you, sir. But I do want that rematch, nigga. I'm gonna redeem myself. And this is not gonna count for a second match. We're just gonna. Oh, Instagram, of course. We're not gonna count this as the second match. Alrighty, alright. Of course, it's Apple TV. They're making this shit too easy now. I didn't even know Apple had a. Ghostbusters. I didn't even know Apple had made something called Apple TV. Like, I've never heard of it. I heard of Apple Music. Mustang. Let's go. Easy. I heard of Apple Music, but I've never heard of Apple TV. Shit. I bet that shit is expensive, too, because it sounds like a... Oh, fuck, it's New England Patriots, bro. I'm gonna lose this again. I'm fucking dumb. I tapped the wrong one because I was thinking too fast. Aerosmith, Metallica. What the fuck? This is fucking weird, man. This is not global. He won again. God damn it. All right, man. You won that one, bro. My bad, bro. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to test you. I'm sorry, man. I forgot that you were level 35 in this. I didn't forget, but you know what I'm saying? Like, You definitely earned that, I was gonna say title. You definitely earned that rank. Alright, this is Pillsbury Doughboy. Speaking of pills, man, it's kind of sad how, Local income is Zeus. French connection? Armani? I don't know. Fendi? I don't know. Anyways, it's kind of sad how Bill Cosby, or now referred to as Pill Cosby, how, like, he just, why would you drug the females, man? It was proven that he did it, too. It was proven that he did it. Like, why would you do it, man? Like, you didn't need to, bro. You're fucking Bill Cosby, dude. Like, come on, dude. Let's be honest with each other, Bill. If you're watching this right now, why'd you do it, man? You're Pill. Now, every time I think about his name, I just think about Pill, man. Oh, my gosh. And we're fucking up, too. But why'd you do it, bro? You're one of the goddamn Pittsburgh Penguins. I know that for a fact. You're one of the top goddamn. You were, my bad, one of the top. Rebel Alliance. I kind of guessed it. You were one of the top celebrities at that time, man. You could have got any bitch. Any bitch. Maybe she was an old bitch, but you still could have got any bitch. Like you didn't have to fucking force them. You didn't have to goddamn put Quaaludes in her drink and shit. Like, come on, dude. That's not cool. Anyways, yeah, we won that one. I was kind of going on a little tangent, a little rant. But anyways, guys, I appreciate you guys for tuning in. And if you notice, this actually has a face cam, and that is all thanks to Mobizen. I appreciate you, Mobizen, for updating your shits and keeping your shits on point. I definitely do appreciate that. That will definitely give me more views in the long run. And until the next adventure, we out this mug.